Right now, this place is in a very strange state. Nothing happens anymore. After independence of Tanzania, scientists have left, and now it's abandoned. But there are some caretakers that come and look after the place. There is this colony of white mice that are still grown by one of the caretakers, although for years now, there is no experiments going on. So for me, this place is kind of full of memories and nostalgia, and it's so thick you almost can feel it in the air.
And the caretaker, I mean, I'm guessing this is John Mganga, one of the main caretakers. Tell us about him.
John Mganga was an assistant to a British scientist. He has such a strong connection to the place that he still comes sometimes to the lab. And on this picture, he's actually wearing a lab coat. And he is, in fact, asleep because the time in the lab is so long and it almost like you don't feel the existence of time because nothing happens. And it's just kind of stuck in between these two worlds.